kid, black and white dog, is Zeya. And we have Nebula. And over there's Wagyu. This is Zeya's first time in with some other dogs. She was a bit reactive the last time we tried her with Wagyu, so we decided to put a muzzle on her this time. She's feeling a little suppressed from the muzzle, a little bit nervous. She presented as very stiff. She's been out here for about 10 minutes now and finally opened up a little bit to Nebula. Had a few play bowels, a little bit of jumping around. Big black and white dog is Wagyu. Tan dog is Nebula. So now we have Nebula right here, Wagyu, and over here is my tiger. They've all been together before many times. So the multicolored dog is Potter. We still have Nebula in here, and black and tan dog is Wile Coyote. And this is the first time Wile and Potter have been together. Okay, so those two dogs right there, that's Potter, the multicolored dog, and Hachi, first time meeting today. So Potter's met two new dogs today, Hachi and Wile Coyote. She's up there with Nebula right now.
back and do the Saturday or Sunday, and I can the same thing. Get through that area early.
Water.